challenger from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds.
Tonight, but he certainly looks up for the challenge.
In a few seconds, the wait is over, and we will finally get this match underway.
And there's the bell, and here we go. This is the type of battle that you can show someone who's new to our brand of entertainment and say, this is what WWE's all about.
Where did this explosion of offense come from? Well, we're on the move here.
Here we go.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Ess-I-aaR was first ushered to the ring by the beautiful diva, Oksana. He won the United States Championship in 2012 and held the title for an astounding 239 days. Ess-I-aaR then became one half of the Real Americas tag team managed by Zeb Coulter. A highlight for Ess-I-aaR was winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal at WrestleMania 30.
Well, you're right about that, Cole. And Ess-I-aaR immediately got people talking with his amazing power. But just hours after his victory at WrestleMania 30, Cesaro's career took a different turn when he left the Real Americans and became a Paul Heyman guy.
Tell us about Knight.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
Oh, man, that's got to hurt.
Ess-I-aaR was wowing audiences with his superhuman strength. He also earned two significant monikers in the process, the King of Swing and the Swiss Superman. Both reaffirmed the fact that Ess-I-aaR is a brutal force here in WWE. If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
And it's going to be hurting for a while.
This battle decided inside the ring.
And that's why he's such a great athlete, such an important superstar. just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. Cesaro has made quite a name for himself. And when you look at his record in singles and tag team competition and the way he established moves like the neutralizer and the Cesaro swing, it's no wonder Cesaro is one of the most feared men to set foot in the squared circle.
When this guy's on, look out.
Oh, looking to make a statement here.
Oh, my. Great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here.
Going toe-to-toe here.
Well, we're on the move here.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed. Heel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Cesaro is one of the most intimidating superstars in WWE today. His power and tenacity make him so dangerous in that ring, and it's believed he can win any championship on any given night.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. Keep the action inside the ring. That's where you're going to win this thing. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Look out below!
Look out!
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously rung there.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches. He's going for it all.
This could be it. Oh, my gosh. Talk about shattered dreams.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
Oh, man, from the high rim district.
I wouldn't know what that's like.
Just got laid out.
The damage has been done.
Not today, too fast. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Nicely executed.
Man, it's like someone used a broomstick. There's a great way to keep your opponent off balance.
Not this!
By Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one. Seems like these guys are letting out a lot of pent-up frustration tonight.
Oh, wait. Nice reversal. Back where it belongs, inside the ring.
The championship hangs in the balance.
And it could fall at any moment. This is a great matchup, Cole. Who's going to win this championship? Not even close.
Not today. Too fast. He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
We're seeing two outstanding athletes looking to prove their dominance in there. But only one can walk out victorious. Who will it be? We're looking at complete domination here.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
There we go again.
Yep. There we go again. And again. And again. Oh, what a crossbody. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Back in the ring again.
Good. Keep it in the ring, guys.
Minus a brief hiatus in the early 2000s, the United States Championship has been one of the most prestigious titles defended in WWE ever since it was introduced to the company back in 2001. This man means business.
He's got to be history.
He makes the cover.
One.
Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Quick thinking to avoid that. Today, too fast. And once again, we see a return to the specific maneuver. Hey, whatever works.
Yeah, if it keeps working, keep working.
Oh! Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
One of these guys is going to walk away with the win here tonight. I just can't imagine one of them also accepting defeat. Oh, my. Great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner. Oh. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Inside the ring again.
Yeah, and they should be. This is where the action needs to be.
Ow! Ooh. Look out what's going on here.
We may have to worry about internal injuries.
How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
His shoulders are down.
Two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight?
He's got more tools than a Swiss Army knife. There may be no fighting out of this.
Oh, monumental move by Cesaro. An early pin attempt.
Come on, Rick.
And a kick out.
Oh, the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. some serious power right there. Wow, he's still down after that.
When this guy's on, look out.
Cesaro has been hammered on here, and it's showing.
Extra slow getting back to his base here. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences. That's it. He's out.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? And he escapes with a kick out.
Oh, there is no quit in this man tonight. Man, that shoulder may very well be dislocated.
Yeah, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This guy's just too strong.
Folks, we're in Rosemont tonight, a city that has hosted several WrestleManias, including the second leg of WrestleMania 2.
No, not again! Hey, the shoulders are down!
Two! And it's up. He got the shoulder up. You can't teach heart. Believe me, when I tell you, this guy is filled with it. Quick thinking to avoid that. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quit in them tonight.
Look out!
Oh my, great move by Knight.
Yeah, the momentum's firmly in Knight's corner now. Looking for all the glory here.
Two, three.
Oh, Cesaro, and he keeps it. What a win. Well, I don't know. Can't believe what we saw in that match.
Championship retained over some game competition.
This was an awesome match and a great win. Talk about making your presence felt in a match. Wow, what a win.
And I'll tell you, the roof nearly blew off this place in Rosemont when the bell finally rang to end this one.